when you look at the web, we don't look at it anymore as connected computers, as we used to think of the internet, or we don't look at it as connected web pages, as we used to look at the World Wide Web as a set of connected pieces of information. When you look at the web, if you want to understand what, when, why it happens, why somebody follows a link, why somebody makes the link, you're looking at people. So we look at the web now as humanity connected. Humanity connected by technology. We want it to empower people. We want it to do the very best for humanity. So ladies and gentlemen, in that, I call that as a tool I present to you, the World Wide Web Foundation, and I hope that together we can work together and achieve great things.